Great to be back.
Nice to have you with us, and I see you got another hot one going for you. I'm happy about that. I'm sure you are.
Oh, I'm very happy about that.
You seem to come up with the more interesting song titles, or the more inventive song titles. How do you arrive at some of these ideas?
Well, it's just really trying to be true to life, and just trying to really capture the situations in life that really happen over and over again.
Mm-hmm.
And I think Don't You Get So Mad is just about the jealousies that happen within a relationship, you know, and jealousies are healthy for relationships. I'm sure quite a few people have experienced that.
Yeah. Now, as far as the forces that came together for your first solo album, was it relatively the same on this one?
Yeah, it was basically just about the same. We added a few other musicians to try to reach a few more listeners, but George Duke produced it, and I did a lot of writing with some of the same writers, Mike Cimbello, Don Freeman, and I'm very pleased with it. So it's a little different. The album's a little different than the first one.
Well, we're delighted everything is looking up for you, Mr. Osborne. We'd like you to come back later in the show and do another song for us, will you?
Definitely.
Jeffrey Osborne.